Hello, I am back with another vlog. Long time no see. This is a special one because he's graduating! Yeah. My favorite friend's graduating! Yeah. That's the intro.
Did you do your hat?
Yes.
Let me see. Stop it.
I'm vlogging.
Stop
it. Oh, look, show the people your hat.
Why didn't you,
show the people your hat.
Tape this side.
Show the people your hat.
Because I had to move the tassel.
Show the people your hat.
Oh, yes, that's right.
Yeah. Well, drawn well, and designs by him.
You should have, double the tape.
Yeah. So, currently watching a drama called Her Private Life. What else was I doing? How dare you? I heard that. Ew. Anyway. I got a job. Woo! I just have to fill out some paperwork online and then I can start next week. Then ballet school. So starts next week. Stop talking about me behind my back. You gotta say hi to my vlog.
Oh, hello everyone.
Ah, so cute. Actually, all right, we're killing time by playing.
So
Mario Party
for you, right? You just select a question, like you just pick any questions, right? And we're supposed to keep an eye on the screen though, to kind of throw us off.
Again, mommy. I said today was a special occasion. We gotta document these moments. And you cut your hair! Huh? I said I just zoomed in on your head. Is that your sir? Yeah. Sir, do you have anything to say to the graduation boy? Yep. Who else would I talk to?
No.
You don't know what to say to your son?
Congratulations, my little boy. So proud of you. That will lead you and you will do great things. I love you, baby. Mwah. Yeah. Yeah. Go catch up.
I can't walk that fast. Daddy, slow down. He's like, what? Hey, Daddy, come here. Daddy. Hello. Anything to say to Zachy? I'm vlogging.
Oh, talk about that.
Yeah.
You are weird, even though my friend loves saying that Spanish or what? I told them they all start laughing. Huh?
You didn't know your son.
You don't speak Chinese.
He speaks Spanish.
Get a great award.
Yeah. So what do you want to say to your son?
God bless you.
Yeah.
Here's the line.
Here's his ticket. How excited are we?
Woohoo!
Very, very excited.
Very
excited.
Hey.
Oh. There he is. Zachary. Well, why? Oh. Oh my gosh, he did the oh hey there. He did not just do that. There he is. Yeah, yeah, yeah. As you should. Yes, Andy. Yeah, Andy, yeah. Yeah. Oh, that was his coach's wife and coach.
My friend.
Ew.
Zachary, Dustin, Sia.
too. Look at him waddle to the teachers. Yeah, that's right. You better waddle. The beginning, the... Hi, my name is Jamal Chang.
Oh, I should have.
No, that's what you wrote.
Oh.
On the thing.
You saw it?
Yeah, I took a video. Wait, go take pictures over there. Here. Here's his diploma, but congratulations, graduate. You'll need to return to Quest to Learn for an exit interview and diploma pickup on Wednesday. They totally tricked you.
Wait, today's Tuesday?
Yeah.
Safan! Safan! Are you guys taking pictures?
Yes.
Take come see photo.
Yes.
Yeah. Chris. Chris!
On the train.
Didn't clean the clothes, no.
He's a cool guy.
Asian family back there. Oh no, there's four guys.
Who's the fourth one?
His name's Marcos. Oh.
So Andy, how does it feel to be a graduate now?
It's awesome.
Really?
Yeah, what's the temp about alcohol? Can't wait. I'm 23.
Got it.
I get my driver's license.
Yes. As you should. So you're going to be driving places now.
Yeah.
You can't drive. It's too short.
That's mean. I think he's taller than me.
Yeah.
He's
so tall.
I'm so proud of you. I might be leading small group. How do you feel about that?
He's good. He's good.
He's lying. I know. He's lying. Liar. When I edit this, I'm gonna put a big fat liar on your face. But yeah. When you put on your sunglasses to receive your fake diploma, since y'all gotta come back tomorrow. They totally duped you though.
I got the casing. That's what counts.
Yeah. So right now we are at Camilla. Good place. Really good bubble tea actually. Braised pork. Last scallion pancake. Fried pork belly. Look at that. It's like food porn. Finishing up the night. We had a good dinner. Taking home leftovers. Oh, I have a dress on, by the way. So I guess I'll end the vlog here, but I guess shout out to Zachary. I'm so proud of you. You're gonna do great things at Hunter and stop growing. Yeah, you're such a big boy now, but I'm so proud. We love you.
Alone will I glory, though I could pride myself in battles won. For I've been blessed beyond measure, and by His strength alone I overcome. Oh, I could stop and count successes like diamonds in. Trophies could not equal to the grace by which I stand. In Christ alone I place my trust and find my glory in the power of the cross. In every victory, let it be said. Of hope is Christ alone. In Christ alone will I glory, for only by His grace I am redeemed. And only His tender mercy could reach beyond my weakness.